Prince Harry is set to end a 130-year-old royal arrangement when he returns to the UK this week to front court. Nine Europe correspondent Edward Godfrey is outside the High Court in London. Edward, the Prince has a score to settle.
He does, Tomo. They're calling it here the Royal Court Case of the Century, and this is a moment that Harry has waited years for, but as yet, he has not arrived at the High Court here in London. The hearings, today's hearings, are underway, but he is yet to show his face. It was expected as early as this morning he would take to the stand to give evidence in his case against UK tabloid The Mirror Group. He claims over two decades the group used illegal tactics to gather information for stories, including phone hacking. That is something that the group is challenging. Harry's cross-examination, when it does get underway, is said to be explosive. Not only is he defying royal protocol by taking the stand, he's doing it against his father's wishes, but he's also handing over power in order to try and get some back. Unlike those sit-down interviews we've seen, he will have no control over the questioning from lawyers who are asked to get him. This is one of several legal cases he has against the UK media at the moment, Tomo, and this one is historic. It will be only the second time in over 130 years a senior royal has taken the stand, and never before in a case like this.
A memorable week. Edward, thank you.